BAE Systems, Rolls-Royce and Marshall Aerospace, and without their support and their signatures, she loses her civil permit to fly, so she will become illegal at the end of this season. This is her final pass. Time to wave goodbye. And as she goes away, I think we should...